ethics of living things
and non-living things.
Things that have a life is the thought of the living things, for example, animals, plants, humans.
Things that do not have life is called not living things, for example, car, basket, bus, etc.
Characteristics of non-living things. Can move.
Cannot move.
Can breathe.
Cannot breathe.
Can feel.
Cannot feel.
Can reproduce.
Cannot reproduce.
Need nutrition.
Do not need nutrition.
Get old and die.
Cannot die.
Clapping for people.